379 to put him in first place. He's got to beat 379. That's a long look. We're going to have to lengthen this track out, maybe. You guys keep coming up on his horsepower. Don't forget, August 15th and July 18th, we're right back here with the Red Cedar Pullers and their truck and tractor combination pull. We hope to see everybody there.